wait to die.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, Jack, gone. Vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa. Didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that won through to the finals are, of course, the Apes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot of people out there today that see the star of the Apes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot?
Hey, let go of me!